his police force who called himself Silencers marched among distressed orders of the elders, rounding up and muting all those who crossed their path.
But one final push of unity could be the hope we all need.
I remember the kitchen window, it had this blind on it, and I had no body clock. And I would only know if it was daytime if I saw some light peeking through that blind. I literally didn't fucking leave. And that was where YUNGBLUD was created. Everything leading up to that moment in my life was like a simmering pan, and it was bubbling and bang. I came out of it like, this is who I am gonna be. So golden. Stage, I feel more alive, more connected, more ambitious, more sexy, more confident, but at the same time more anxious, more frustrated, and everything all at once. I feel more than anything I ever have done in my whole fucking life.
Loneliness is a thing that everyone doesn't want to be, but everyone feels it.
How many of you have ever felt so fucking lonely that you don't even feel you're there?
Rock and roll to me means freedom, and for the first time in my life I finally, genuinely, undeniably feel free. People told me that this painted nail fucking political kid, it ain't gonna work. And I was 17 at that age, and when you come down to a city, you listen to someone who's got 15 gold discs on a wall, don't you?
I don't care what you think about me, because right now I'm me, I'm Dom, who I am.
We found each other, didn't we? And the thing I have with my fans and my community is this mutual piece of magic where I look at them, they look at me, and we know that you saved my life